Hi friends, good morning, welcome to our next tutorial on Android. So this is very important tutorial, that is today we'll concentrate on this now ads, how to generate revenue from the apps, that is one of the sources ads. So how to add the ads in our application, we can able to see here now. So for this, there are multiple ways are there, but a very simpler one is this, one of the major and important thing, that is AdMob. So I'm opening this AdMob account. So this AdMob app monetization. So in this, just now I'm opening this here. So here we need to able to sign up here. So whenever we are sign up here, we can able to add the apps in our Play Store. So here now just I'm logging with one of the mail ID, which I don't have this account. Play Store this account. So enter your username and password. See, it is asking to this. So here it is asking that, here you can ask this, but here if you have this other details, it can ask here other some of the other details. See here, I'll show you the same AdMob, because here whatever the account I have, that already have this ads. So here I'm signing into the application, because already I signed up. Just sign up is nothing but it's just having the process. Then after here, it's so directly it should come here now. So when you are sign up in here, it will ask here to add this mail ID number, mobile number, and your preferences, like you can add, and here you can add your payment in rupees, everything you can add here. And after that, here is option payments. So here you can add the payment, and but whenever you are giving here, it will ask your address and all. Whenever you are giving the address and all, you can give the proper address which you have the address proof, because they will send that same one of the pin number to your register address. So when you added here address, for that address they will send one courier. So for that courier, they will have the pin, they sent maximum of 3 times. If you won't receive the 3 times a pin, the 4th time they will ask to upload the same address proof here. So whenever you are uploading that address proof need to be match the details which you gave initially in the account. So then only you can eligible to withdraw the funds. So because of that, it's be careful while giving the address. So after this, here is the home menu. Here it shows defaultly all the dashboard, what we have, how much we are earning, everything it shows here, basic things here, this device report and apps. Here it shows the list of the apps. From here, if you want, you can add one more app. Here view all apps. So whenever you click on view all apps, it shows how many apps you have in this. It shows all the apps, and what is how many ad units are active, and what are the things it is here. It shows clearly here. Then it shows here reports. Here reports, it says this AdMob report, when it's you can select this AdMob network report. So it says the last 7 days, how much you earned, and you can add here filter range. So all time, just you can apply here. So it says this all time, how much you earn revenue. Everything it shows the complete revenue details, how much you are earning from the starting. From now, each app wise, see here, $384, $115. Like this, it shows each and every this in detail. This, like it shows the detailed income sources like this. So this is the about this reports. So I want to go back. So then here, this is just its meditation groups. Just it shows the information, just how to apply ads and all. Just it has the here detailed description. Campaigns, if you want to promote your applications, here you can create a campaign. So this we'll discuss later in separate video. Then here, privacy policies, policy centers, if you have any policies that you can here, if you have any apps, errors and all, it shows here. Then blocking controls. So here, if you want to block any of the words, any of the URLs, that here it can shows the URLs in there. Here payments, so it shows your payment history, and here it's your history. So just settings, in a settings this. So this is about this, how to create an app, Play Store, AdMob account. So once you created the AdMob account, you need to apply this in a our this Play Store, means add to your application. How to add your application, we'll see in our next video. Thank you. Please subscribe to get more updates.